How to fix device ban on Snapchat. So if your Snapchat account is banned, it may be because you went against the terms of service of Snapchat. What you can do is go ahead and uninstall the app and then restart your device by holding down the power button. So just click on reboot or power off. And then go over to your phone settings. So search for the date and time, and you can do that by tapping the search settings. So turn the set time automatically off, and then go to the date, and then set it to where it has been 1 month since your account has been banned, and then go ahead and reinstall your app and try to log in. So if this doesn't work, what you can do is go ahead and open any browser, and go ahead and type Snapchat support. So you'll see this first option, and go ahead and tap on that. So you can search for different articles of how to remove the ban. And if it still doesn't work, you can click on My Account is Compromised. So go ahead and scroll down and then type in your username, your email, your phone number, and then type in a description about how your account has been banned and how you can recover it as soon as possible. And just type in the description, and you can add as much detail as you want. And then click on submit at the very bottom, and then Snapchat team should get back to you. So this is how to fix your device ban on Snapchat.